Hey everyone, it's Adam B. I'm here to talk about a new group I'm leading for folks who want to find more ease, more fulfillment, and more peace in their relationships. I'm going to be doing this with a dear friend and colleague, Helena de Felice, and this group is called Six Agreements for Relationships. So in this class, you're going to learn a framework of six key elements and agreements that you can apply to all of your relationships. That's romantic, at work, at home, with your own body, with food, with money, whatever it is, you can apply these agreements to that relationship. And what these agreements do is they help you bring a laser-like focus on the challenges you're facing. And each week, we're going to guide you through embodied experiments to help you bring more awareness to your body. We're going to be doing group discussions. We're going to be doing all these experiments to help you hone and refine your understanding of what it's like to be in agreement with yourself. Now, I created these agreements through my work guiding folks through practices in consent, pleasure, pain, intimacy. They are heavily informed by my work with teachers in anti-oppression spaces, consent spaces, my sacred intimacy teachers, the kink and BDSM world, and also my years of meditation practice. As I said, I'll be leading this group with my amazing friend and colleague, Helena de Felice. She brings a ton of experience working in various group spaces, teaching about consent, processing conflict, navigating relationships, and leading erotic healing rituals. She's amazing. I've been with her when she was my teacher. I've been with her in groups where we were both students. She is someone I fully trust, and I'm really excited that she's going to be there. I'm really excited about this group. If you're interested in joining us, just hit the apply button and start the process. I hope to see you there.